I just want to congratulate John Cena on being the biggest phony in WWE history. Cena prides himself on never backing down, never quitting. That's the same as giving up. Don't let Cena trick you into thinking he lost it in the heat of battle. He knew exactly what he was doing. Cena was losing the match. He could see his one-year title reign come crashing to an end, so he took the easy way out. Now tell me, what type of champion does that? But Cena, I'll give you credit. You're smart. You took all the focus off screwing me over by having your pathetic father kick me in the head after the match. Mr. Cena, I don't know what you do for a living. You probably live off of your son like a bum. I, on the other hand, am a professional wrestler. I'm a WWE superstar. That's what I do. Competing in the ring is my livelihood. It's in my blood. It is my life. And you try to take that away from me. But things are turning around. Things are changing. John Cena, I truly enjoyed. That's going to stop me from beating you senseless and taking what's rightfully mine. The WWE Championship. So Cena, here's what I want you to do. I want you to bring your old man to Raw next week. Because I want him to see exactly what I'm going to do to you at No Mercy. Cena, I will not be denied. I will be victorious. I will be champion. I will be the last man standing.